we are going to begin our auction of Islamic and Egyptian art.
The symbols of reincarnation, and the fun thing is that these are actually dung beetles.
Mythical creatures can be depicted, but not realistic. Exactly. Oh, now we've got weaponry objects, right? And I think this is the highlight. This is your last chance to bid now. And sold. And sold. And sold. What has this god, this Greek god, got to do with Egypt? An idealized, non-realistic depiction. A Safavid sword sharpener. How does that work? 36,000 going once, 36 going twice, all done at 36,000 euros. Fair warning, and sold.